More news now from overnight as the Allegheny County Sheriff's Office announces that it has arrested a man who spray painted a threat against a local judge at the Allegheny County Courthouse. For the latest on that, let's get out to Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra with how deputies caught up with this man. Amber?
Yeah, it was actually surveillance video, Mike, that led deputies to the arrest of 39-year-old Paul Rodriguez Sermons. He is inside the Allegheny County Jail this morning facing a number of charges. He is the man that deputies say is the one who spray-painted that threat against a judge outside the Allegheny County Courthouse. They said that they received a tip after someone spotted him on that surveillance video and called them, leading deputies to his apartment in Westmoreland County. This morning, as we said, he faces a number of charges. Investigators believe the threat was spray painted at the Ross Street entrance to the courthouse and that it was against Judge Jeffrey Manning. In 1995, Sermons was placed on 2 years probation by Judge Manning for assault charges. Now, just a few months ago, Sermons approached the judge in a store telling him he was upset how the case was handled. Deputies say Sermons felt Judge Manning ignored him, leading him to spray paint that threat on the building. Now, Sermons gained attention about 3 years ago when in 2007, he was arrested for taking pictures of a witness inside the courtroom during that high-profile trial of the murder of Pennsylvania State Trooper Joseph Picorni. Now, Sermons spent 11 days in jail for that crime. The court then determined Sermons struggled with mental health issues, and they say that he didn't know any better. Now, this morning, he faces a number of charges, including vandalism, terroristic threats, and criminal mischief. He is set to be arraigned later this morning, but in the meantime, is being held inside the Allegheny County Jail. Of course, we will continue to follow this story and bring you the developing details. For now, the report. Reporting live, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.